Hey guys, welcome back. Bhagyashri here from DomainRacer.com. And in today's video, I'm going to show you how to check that your server IP address, domain or email server is in blacklist. So let's see how to check that. I will show you some blacklist checking tool and also demonstration, and all the blacklist checking tool links are provided in the description. If your IP has been blacklisted and you want to investigate, you will need to visit the blacklist website and do lookup on your website. Here I am going to use first tool, which is MX toolbox. So first here enter your server IP address or domain and then click on blacklist check button. If your server has been blacklisted, some email you send may not be delivered. Scroll down and here is our final result. Our IP is blacklisted on CBL, SPAMHOUSE ZDN and ZAPBL. Now let's check using second IP blacklist check tool, which is whatismyipaddress.com. Scroll down and here enter your server IP address and then click on check my IP address. Now to see the result, scroll down and here also our IP is blacklisted on CBL. Scroll down to see more result. And here only found one blacklist. Now let's check using third IP blacklist check tool, which is whatismyip.com. Same, enter here your server IP or your URL, then click on check button and scroll down to see the result. And here our IP is blacklisted on sector Tor blacklist and second SPAMHOUSE XBL. And our final result is our IP is blacklisted on CBL, SPAMHOUSE ZDN, ZAPBL and CBL, which is same, and last sector Tor blacklist and SPAMHOUSE XBL. In case your domain is blacklisted, send a request to remove it from the blacklist, but before doing it, correct all the violation and explain it in your request. So this is how you can check whether your IP is blacklisted or not.
Press the bell icon on YouTube app and never miss another update.